save up this diamond.
Company! forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I'm so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Lyon. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you, don't, please, no! No!
Were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork, burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
How's that?
Call the cops on me!
Shutting down shops, killing their owners, even with a pons like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is, John Bloody White? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended, and not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
Smile! Smile!
The birth is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Enrage your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.